listen to me. This discovery is too important.
I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done? Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Run her down!
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find...
Spread the word. The natives set snares in a clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue.
Get on the radio and see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. That was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the road.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Don't fuck this up, these are peasants. Constantine's not gonna like this, but it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
I think I heard something. I'll take a look.
Don't go far.
Got it coming!
We're gearing up.
Your eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
Prophet and his father. Fugitive prophet.
Cold. An arrow. Paisa. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Must be something up there. Somehow. To find out what's up there. Wealth with them. This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Past.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here? Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late. I can't do that. I came here for something important. So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat. You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the Lost City or the Divine Source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.